Namaseyo. Hello from Korea. My name is Akeisha Calhoun, and this is my final project for College 100. Air traffic controls are extremely vital in today's society. Without air traffic controls, the traffic in the sky will be just as hectic as I chose air traffic control as my potential career field because I have grown to love the field of air traffic control due to my current military career as a 15 Papa Aviation Operations Specialist. An air traffic controller is a person who is responsible for remotely monitoring and directing the movement of aircraft as part of a system of air traffic control. The median annual wages as of May 2016 for air traffic control was $127,805, which is one of the highest paying positions in the aviation field. Education requirements. Possessing a degree is not the only way to get a job in the air traffic control field. NATCA notes that many air traffic mental health and air traffic control. Air traffic controllers have millions of lives in their hands each day, which can bring on an unprecedented amount of stress. How strenuous is the workload for air traffic control? Family and social life seem to be the most affected aspect of life in air traffic control jobs. If you would like to know more about air traffic control, take a look at the video. I've provided the link below. This concludes my presentation for College 100. Kansamida, thank you for watching. Created using Powtoon.